when we go to the late games. It's the Eagles and the Seahawks in the Pacific Northwest. Teacher, mentor, and pupil, that will be Mike Holmgren and Andy Reid, and Donovan McNabb and Ricky Waters, and so many looking at the flag. Husky Stadium on the flubber. Deuce Staley, 11-yard run, but takes a hit on the shoulder for Marcus Robertson. Staley gets up, pain in the shoulder. That's new pain. Remember, it was knee problem before. He partial dislocation of a joint in the right shoulder. So back to square one for the Eagles offense. No problem. Well, except early it's a problem because Coral Buckholter, rookie from Nebraska, fumbles. Ken Lucas recovers. Those are the young cornerbacks as Seattle nursing quarterback injuries. Ken Lucas and Paul Flying Miranda. Donovan McNabb knows that. James Thrash, touchdown. Lucas beaten, 10-0 Philly.
Yeah, James Thrash, Ken Lucas working on him. He will learn, he is a rookie, Ken Lucas is, to try to get a bump or redirect the route of a receiver. He didn't do it to Thrash, and he had to pay.
This time, McNabb, what a pretty pass to Thrash over Lucas. Again, Tommy, another look as the Eagles score and lead at 17-3.
Yeah, you take a look, get here in a position to try to get a bump, didn't get it, allows Thrash the room to get to the outside and get another score.
Matt Hasselbeck didn't get his team in the end zone the first game. Sacked by Jeremiah Trotter, 7 Eagle sacks. Here's another one. I like Ike. Reach makes the sack. So Seattle is 1-1, but they've yet to score a touchdown. And Philadelphia, after losing a game they thought they should have won against the Rams, or certainly could have, with an impressive 27-3 win on the road. The student, Andy Reid, beats the mentor, Mike Holmgren.
Yeah, and you think about the defensive coordinator of the Eagles, a lot of pressure on Kurt Warner last week, Jim Johnson. He put a lot of pressure again on Hasselbeck this week, so he's doing a job, great job with pressure.
Holding Seattle to 147 yards. That's the real Jimmy Johnson. The Eagles defensive coordinator.